Never to return to the home he once shared with Angie.
I had no clue where he was.
And Marianne, who had always suspected Angie's husband, may have had